In this video, I'll create zigzag border using linear gradient in CSS. Let's create a div as ticket and decorate it. On the before studio element, set the background as linear gradient at negative 135 degree and positive 135 degree. Position it at the top. Copy the whole thing on after studio element. Change the position at bottom and linear gradient at negative 45 degree and positive 45 degree. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.